Hello everybody, Bryos here, and today I have a video about brawling. Yep, that's a playstyle where you get in close and dirty, smash people in the face, get smashed in the face until one of you goes down. And for this video, I am going to show you two of my favorite brawlers from the Evolution Pack. The first that you see here is obviously a Hatamoto, but more specifically, this is the Hatamoto 2070. This is the one with 4 missile heart points in the torso. But as you can see, it's not fully mastered, so this is not really a build video. But to go through the build, this build runs 4 SRM6 with Artemis for great grouping all in the torsos because they're close together, so it makes the grouping even better. Backing this up are 3 medium lasers for some pinpoint damage because sometimes you just want to chop off those cord components after the missiles hit. All this with 16 double heat sinks for great heat efficiency. And for mobility, it's a speed of 71, which is achieved by using a Light Fusion 350 engine. So, very brawly with the missiles, lots of damage, even without all those skills. It's not even fully mastered yet. But as you can see from the gameplay that will come, this shows lots of potential and it's a, well, deadly opponent as a brawler. So, this is the Hatamoto 2070, which you'll see in the first gameplay video. For the second gameplay video, we have the arguably the most brawliest of the mechs. This is the infamous Charger 1A5, and I'm actually running a pretty standard build on this. So for this build, as you can see, it's a huge gun. That's an AC20 with 3 SRM6 with Artemis as backup. All this yet again with a Light Fusion 350 engine for the same speed as my Hatamoto 71, which gets you into the combat a bit earlier. 4 tons of ammunition for the AC20 and 4 tons of ammunition for the SRM4. Or rather the SRM6. Kind of low on ammunition right now, so I need a bit of ammo skills in the gameplay video, which you'll see after the Hatamoto video. You'll see why I need more ammunition, but it's not fully mastered, so I can always get magazine capacity skill for the AC20 and a missile rack skill for those missiles. So that's the Hatamoto 2070 and the Charger 1A5, arguably the brawliest mechs of the Evolution Pack. So anyway, without further ado, let's get down to some gameplay. 2 videos for you, as I mentioned, to show some awesome brawling. And so close to getting an achievement, the Ace of Spades in both, but I guess I can't complain. So let's go. And for the first match, we have a match on Mining Collective in the Hatamoto 2070. And in this match, I really wished I had a bit more skills. As you know, it's not fully mastered. A bit more cooldown skills, and I could have gotten that last kill. That would have gotten me Ace of Spades. So, kind of regrets there, but, well, I guess 7 kills is pretty darn good. So, let's get down to some brawly action. I wish I could see who's on my left. Ah! I hit him. I hit that piranha left also.
We need support in the center, guys. Target acquired. Push the center now.
Roger, I'm ready up.
Can someone throw up your IV if you got it? Select the ramps. Target spotted.
New target acquired. Keep calling targets if you see them. Delta, Death Strike.
I'm gonna hunt you. Nice UAV.
Left also Delta.
Back in the CT though. Nice, we're holding
forward. Nice one.
Push over.
New target acquired. Delta 5, India. Blackjack, Warhammer, let's go get him. India. Attacking point against India. But nobody's supporting. Target spotted.
Okay, off the top, guys, hold it. Charger, let's help.
Still alive? Damn roughneck.
Charger, pick you up.
Hotel.
Got to shoot you one touch?
Yeah, gotta get it. Good shot. Nice. Charlie. Oh, got your rear. Panther, go get the Assault Delta 4.
New target.
Gold.
Target spotted.
Can you help with Gold one shot? Not anymore. Whopping.
We can rotate it up the top, right?
So much whopping. Wah! Silly locust. Okay. Turn, damn it. Ah! 7 kills again. Obviously we need caps. Ah, Piranha, I got your torso. I want that Ace of Spades, give it to me.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Oh, I'm gonna cost the team the game. Ah no! Damn you! Damn it. So close. Yeah, trying to get there. I'm an assault. 7 kills. So close to getting that last one. That panda stole my kill. Damn it. Actually, he did steal the kill. He was there first. But I wanted that kill. Man. Anyway, let's just focus on this. I'm hitting Gamma. Who's that? Tiger Joe to Sigma, please. Well, if I had gotten that Ace of Spades, this would have been my 3rd Ace of Spades. Actually, my 4th Ace of... 4th? 3rd? 3rd, I think. Yep. So close. I just needed a bit more cool shot, whatever. My brain can't think straight. The one allows me to fire faster. Cooldown. Quirk. Skill. Gamma. Whatever. Ah, sigh. Now we got this. 200 plus points to get Kappa and Sigma, and we have 2 mechs already there. Not a problem. Run shots. Cool run. Yep, a run shot would be nice. I might as well just cap. So this Brawly. Hatamoto-chi 2070 is one of my favorite builds for the Hatamotos. Not imaginative, but very nice grouping with the SRMs. Heat is nice, look at the heat. The mediums for pinpoint damage helps.
We have gained Epsilon.
Yep, that's the win, good job. So close. Oh, 7 kills, so close to the 3rd. Just one more split second, I could have gotten that hunchback. 1000 damage, 7 kills, 3 solo, 3k MDD, 11 components in the Hatamoto-chi 2070, I think. Lots of C bills. A glorious game. So glorious this game. 669. Nice score. So, for the second gameplay video, we have a match on Polar Highlands, which happens to be the map I hate the most. And it doesn't help that my Charger 1A5 is a brawler. But just because I hate the map doesn't mean I don't know how to play on it. And as a brawler, you can't do any damage till you close in to a really short range, so it's obviously a pain in the ass to play a brawler on this map. But a few tips. We all know you can always sneak up using the valleys and the gullies on this map, which, well, they help a bit. But another tip I will give you is to armor share. So don't just sneak around. What I did in this game, you will see, is that I found a big chunky assault to keep company, and instead of hiding, I actually took damage together with him. And to be honest, on purpose, sometimes I will purposely move behind him so that the enemy can't shoot me and will have to target the assault next to me, and I will of course not hide all the time. I will appear on the other side to take damage again. So that forces the enemy to spread damage across two mechs. And you keep doing this until you close in, and then you can deliver your damage. So that's another way to play a brawler. Armor sharing, forcing your buddy to take damage, while of course taking damage yourself, to be fair. So enough talk, let's get down to some brawly action. Not much damage, but 7 kills. So sad I don't have enough ammo. Just one more shot for the last kill. But what to do? Let's get down to some brawly action on Polar Highlands. Suggest we push India 9 to Juliet 9 and then to Juliet 8. Because there's one there, Charlie. Oh, don't shoot me. I am a brawler and there's smoke. Oh, PPC. Our assaults are pushing in their 9. Support, please. Support our Kodiak taking point. No, we lost an Irby. Not many missiles, actually, Dagon.
Target spotted.
That's an awfully big squirrel.
Artillery strike online.
See? It's Polar, but there's no missile spam yet.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Ah, he's gonna shoot me. It's always me.
Target spotted.
Where are the lights going? Where is everybody going? Where are the lights going? Juliet 7, main force, watch out for
target
them. I missed. Well, that did it. Night Star, Juliet 7 spotted. Let's push the Night Star. Let's go, guys. Assaults. 2 Night Stars. Night Star and Madcap 2. Yep, blow off my arm. I don't need it. Delta, Mad Cat 2 hurting. Follow our Annihilator. Annihilator, go ahead. Well done, Night Star next. Good work. India 7, next assault. Hotel. Yeah! I don't want to be the first to peek. Somebody get the Lermo in their 7 focus. Fafnir one shot, Hotel.
Target spotted.
Foxtrot next, Foxtrot Stalker. Yeah, just using King Crab as cover. Juliet. Right side. Juliet right torso.
New target.
Shadowcat coming in, ECM.
New target acquired.
Oh, I missed.
Target spotted.
Oh, damn it, my AC missed. Oh, run away! Salt's gonna move forward. Watch out for Echo. Hotel 6, assault. Atlas. Charge the Atlas, guys. Left also, Atlas. Oh, 6 kills. 10-8. So brawly. It's so brawly. Thank you for the assaults for blocking fire. But I'm well positioned. Oh, it's an ATM.
Target spotted.
I'm a bit out of position. I gotta latch on to somebody. This marauder is nice. Ooh! One shot that guy. 7 kills. I just need one more for Ace of Spades. I don't think I can get it. It's probably a piranha. Oh! There it is. Oh, just when I'm so close. No! Just in range! Just in range. 278 meters, but I have no ammo. I just realized that I have no ammo. Good work, team. Oh, close game. Brawly mechs are so hard on Polar. Gotta be really careful. Not much damage. Only one team damage. 11 components, 7 kills, but yeah, mostly secured. How many KMDDs? Not much. Only one. Yeah, I secured those kills. 627, 7 kills, only 460. Oh well.